Art. When you say it, you're instantly thinking of something creative. Either something others have made, or maybe something you've made. I love that when I think of art, my mind wanders. You know, not just over pencils and paper, but instead, many expressions of art. Countless mediums, millions of topics, and an endless supply of creative minds to pick. Art for me is simply living. It's in everything we do, see, and feel. From the food you eat to the clothes you wear. Art is the universal language of expression. Art provokes us, inspires us, and makes us unique. Finding where we fall in all of art's wonder is what makes us unique. From the moment man gave us beautiful stories carved onto cave walls, visionaries ahead of their time, and the oddball out of the bunch, their masterpieces have outlived them to this day, all the while inspiring new generation after generation after generation. As an artist, in this ever-growing and changing world, having found where I fall is something truly amazing. Through community, family, and friendship, here at creativedenae.com, you can follow my projects, events, and creations. Join me on my adventure to make the world that much more wonderful, one pretty picture at a time. So when my time is up, and I no longer bleed all of this paint, the thought of those crafty messes that I'm going to be leaving behind, and all those surfaces that I've changed, will forever bring a huge smile to my face. Maybe one day, all of those pieces